There's no denying the housing market is undergoing a shift this fall as buyer demand slows and the number of homes for sale is increasing. But this shift actually gives you some unique benefits when you sell. Here's a look at some of the key opportunities you have when deciding to list your house this fall. Opportunity number one, you have more options for your move. One of the biggest stories today is the growing supply of homes for sale. Housing inventory has been increasing since the start of the year, primarily because higher mortgage rates have helped to cool off the peak frenzy of buyer demand, or as I like to call it, irrational exuberance. What you may not realize is that actually could benefit you. If you're selling your house to make a move, it means you'll have more options for your own home search. That gives you an even better chance of finding a home that checks off most, if not all, of your boxes. So if you were putting off selling because you were worried about being able to find somewhere to go, know that your options have definitely improved. Opportunity number two, the number of homes for sale is still low. Remember that while the data shows the number of homes for sale has increased this year, the housing supply that we're experiencing still puts us firmly in a seller's market. To be in a balanced market where there are just enough homes available to keep pace with buyer demand, there needs to be a 6-month supply of homes for sale. And as of July, here in Plymouth County, we're still under 2 months supply. While you have more options for your own home search, inventory is still low. And that means your home will still be in demand if you price it right. And that's key. That's why the most recent numbers from the Mass Association of Realtors shows the average home sold in July still saw multiple offers and sold an average of 15 days. Opportunity number three, your equity has grown by record amounts. The home price appreciation the market saw over the past few years has likely given your equity and your net worth a considerable boost. If you've been holding off on selling because you're worried about how rising prices will impact your next home search, rest assured, your equity can help. It may be just what you need to cover the large portion of, if not all, of the down payment of your next home. The bottom line is, if you're thinking about selling your house this season, let you and I connect so you'll have the expert insights you need to make the best possible move today. I'm Jim Aldred.